A new species of the snub-nosed monkey has been discovered in the mountains of Myanmar. It has almost entirely black fur, with white only on the ears, the chin, and the perineal area. Locals of northeastern Myanmar say these monkeys are easy to find because the rain that gets into their upturned noses causes them to sneeze. Unfortunately, with only around 260 to 330 Myanmar snub-nosed monkeys thought to exist, they will soon be classified as critically endangered.